was an Indian Punjabi singer. He was known for participating in the television show Sukul Kestra, where singers from India and Pakistan compete for the title. He was the first runner-up in the singing reality show in 2012. Diljan also participated in the show Awaz Punjabi Day. Diljan was born on 30th July 1989 in Kartarpur, Punjabi, and died on 30th March 2021. The cause of his death was when he was on his way to Kartarpur from Amritsar when his vehicle collided with a truck. Diljan belonged to a middle-class Sikh family. Diljan has always had a dream of making a career in the singing industry. He got his early education from his father, Madan Mada. He did his schooling from Dove High School in Kartarpur, after which he completed his graduation in Bachelor of Arts from Dove College, Jalandhar. The singer received much acclaim for his performances and later sang many Punjabi songs. He also sang many devotional songs. Singer Punjabi Dee died in a road accident near Amritsar today. Zaria Light pays condolences to the family, friends and fans. We are truly in shock. It is extremely sad to lose young lives like these on the road. Thank you for watching. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Stay safe, stay blessed. Bye-bye.